My date with Greybeard. This is a village, Natal, in South Africa. The farmers organize a hunt each year in the Umzimkulu Valley, using 100 beaters and their dogs. A variety of wildlife finds refuge in the valley. Monkeys, baboons, and an occasional leopard. But the creature most sought after is the wily grey bushbuck. Greybeard was a magnificent old-timer who year after year survived the hunt. His horns were long and sharp. His fur was deep grey, mottled with white. It was every hunter's desire to kill him. I somehow feel that my initiation into manhood would consist of claiming Greybeard for my own. However, my father had insisted that I would have to wait until I was 14 before I could go hunting. The buck had survived every year till Ram was 13. Finally, my turn came, and my father presented me with my first gun. In the grey light of early morning, me and my father congregated in the valley. What do you think happened?